You know, I'm sitting here searching through these papers and trying to find this letter I had started, and it was addressed to the colonists and the colonizers down there at City Hall. You know, because their ancestors came here to steal from us, the Aboriginal indigenous Moors of North America. And they're still stealing. I think I found it right here.
They don't understand my rationale when I tell them I'm not a citizen, but I'm national. They'd rather keep me on the side where all the grass is brown. I exercise my right to travel, living in this fascist town. This fan's upon my head, this is the master's crown. Master navigator, activate and turn my craft around. This apparatus is my political status. Trying to treat me as a savage when pushing in democratics. Every day they add it, subjugating all you Asiatics. Working for Satan, they can't wait to get these babies static. So good morning, bro, was put here to just more than flow. Challenge the fiction of jurisdiction, Quo Warranto. Even the Mormons know we came before they hit the shores. But we were overthrown, the blame is really with the Moors. The way the story's told and painted with a different lord. Is this minority put upon your back and tell you it's the law, Lord. I challenge your jurisdiction. I need to see your delegation of authority. You're on my land, a foreigner, but yet you war with me. The wives and your daughters practice my culture and sororities. Please, I challenge your jurisdiction. I need to see your delegation of authority. You're on my land, a foreigner, but yet you war with me.